Good morning. We're starting with Jumping Biathlon. Our first competitor is Mark Douglas from Great Britain with his Shetland sheepdog Blossom. Next up, from the Netherlands, Bianca Jansen with her Welsh Terrier, Boki. Up from Italy, Alessandro Casella with his mixed breed, Shyla. Thank you. Next, from Spain, Daniel Menendez with his English Cocker Spaniel Lua. From Great Britain, Leon Knight with Sonic. Next up for the United States, Jennifer Crank with Kaboo. Next from the Netherlands is Marion Bolt with her mixed breed Zizo. From Canada, Megan Rice with her Jack Russell Terrier, Ado Desmond. Up from Canada, Debbie DaCosta with her miniature poodle, P2. $27.73. Next up from Canada, Jessica Martin with her Shetland Sheepdog Dice. Say Jennifer Thomas with her Shetland Sheepdog Rodeo. Alberto Marmo with Maya. Now for Australia, Maul Williams with Pinta. Linda Orton Hill with her Shetland Sheepdog Favor. Alfred.
Okay.
39-06. Now for Ireland, Ray Hannon with his Border Terrier Jesse. Next from Spain, we have Anna Isabel Rendon, a mixed breed foal. Next up for the USA, Maureen Waldron with her Shetland Sheepdog, Michael. From the Ukraine, Alexander Molkanov with Maggie. Thank you. Now from Russia, Svetlana Kondrashova with Diligent for Dash. Mini dogs running this morning first. We're changing the order. Great Britain, Michelle Taffin Dubois with Dinky Dutch. Excuse me, this would be Rhonda Burdett from Great Britain with Brody. Now, Michelle Taffin Dubois with Dinky Dutch.
Thank you.
for China, Zoe Zhao, with Truck. Now, Billy O'Connor from Australia with Kenny. Up for the USA, Juliana Lund with Zuri. Next from Australia, Ziggy Klaber with Wicca. Thank you. 51. Next from Spain, Elena Laguia with her miniature schnauzer, Luca. Dogs left to go. Mini dogs jump 40 centimeters. Yashimoto with his mixed breed Nono. Next from Great Britain, Abigail Doxford with her Cocker Spaniel, Wiggly. Wiggy. Wiggy. From Ireland, Karen Kelly with her mixed breed Shep. Course for the Russia, Katerina Zakharova with Fortune. In Great Britain, we have, from Canada, we have Anne Carrington with her Shetland Sheepdog Jazz. 37-86. The line for Russia, Julian Malenkai with Kudo. Now from Russia, Andre Alexander, who's Manchester Terrier, Love. From Spain, Alejandra Alvarez. Your English Cocker Spaniel, Noel. First now from South Africa, Nanette Perrault with her toy poodle, Mr. Poodle Noodle. Two on one. From Ireland, Cheryl Harkness with her Cocker Spaniel Beanie. We have four dogs left. Next up from the USA, Stacy Bowles with her miniature schnauzer Crusher. With Hoko. From Russia, Polina Solovyava with Adrenalina, the Shetland Sheepdog. Jumps will be going to 55 centimeters for our midi dogs. Jumps up 55 centimeters. Okay.
Thank you.
Border Collie Maisie. Eiko Kobayashi for the Border Collie Melissa. Next from Belgium, Sylvia DeFour with Linka. USA, Paulina Renee Simpson with Graphite. Ireland, Catherine Porter with her mixed breed Ziva. Spain, Eva Grau with her mixed breed Lys. Canada, Terry O'Neill with her Border Collie Tilt. From Japan, Miyuki Araki with Pisco. Next from the Netherlands, Meraki van Biezen with Juice. Russia, Svetlana Kondrashova with Roshani. Doki with Nina. next for Canada, Gail McCann with her Border Collie Grand Slam. Next from the Netherlands, Hank Timmer with Fame. Wendy Alexander in Chile. Thank you. from Australia, Neil Lester, who's mixed breed easy. Next up from Ireland, Liam O'Brien with his Border Collie Peggy. Timmer with Twiggy. Next for the USA, Kate Moreau and her Border Collie Smart. Smart.
2.
Next from Russia, Arina Rysenkova with Energy. Got about 11 dogs left after this. Belgium, Melissa Heise with Zena. Russia, Anastasia, Kanceler with Maioki. Also from Russia, Daria Smirnova with Favorite Friend. From Italy, David Corbu with his Belgian Malinois Gappi. Thank you. Next from Ireland, Aine McAnally with mixed breed Wiley. Great Britain, Kim Croucher with Bub Tea. Netherlands, Harry Reiling with 10. Breezer. From Great Britain, Tracy Runyard, their Australian Kelpie Tizzy. 5 centimeters next for our maxi dogs.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. All right, coming to the line should be Kimberly Ruesink with Hasty Zion. Leading off with a time of 33.79. Next in will be Lion Hammerlink with Pepsi. And they are from Belgium. .63 on the clock. Next up will be Andre Landry with Crash. This is Team Canada. .384, just 0.05 behind the lead. Next up will be Natalie Kirkwood and Dandy. Team Australia. Of course, they are using borrowed dogs for this event since they have a quarantine in Australia for return. I understand Team Australia has borrowed dogs from 4 different countries for the weekend. Next in of this, Simone Holt and Buster, also Team Australia.
and we have elimination right off. Had a number of competitors trouble with the tire. As the lead-off obstacle. This will be Tony Redwood and Journey, another member of Team Australia. Pole down at number two. Five faults to add. Another pole. Spread hurdle down. The entry there for a refusal. Judge signals the five. Oh, second refusal. The 43 on the clock with 20 faults to add would be 63-27 their score. Next in will be, this is Giovanni Bruzicelli with Aub. They are from Italy. In fact, his organization will be hosting this event next year. Four, 26. Another Belgian competitor now at the line. This is Gianni Gohi and Bosco. On the clock with five to add. Next up will be Abigail Doxford and Augie, member of Team Canada. I'm sorry, this is Great Britain. Oh, and right off the bat, elimination. Tire again taking its toll. Thank you. Next up will be Sarah Liddy from Ireland. Judge signals the refusal. And the missed poll. So 52 on the clock with 15 to add. Next up will be Catherine Porter with Yogi. Another member of team from Ireland. Judge signals 5 for the pull down in the back corner. Coming to the line, Marie Vandenboer, Bonzo from Belgium. Judge signals the 5 faults for the downed spread hurdle. Signal second refusal on the weave poles. This course fairly straightforward except for the tight entry to the weave poles and the backside approach at number 18 following the weave poles, though the tire has proven to be the most common error throughout all the classes. Sitting at position number 1, straight on. This would be Cosetta Nereti and Pandora Memphis Bella. Time of 31.73. Most efficient round yet. Me up with Ashina Anderson and Sai. And that is not Ashley Anderson. Kate McDonald, I believe this is. And Floss from Ireland. Next up from Team Japan, Masako Yamamoto and Paze. Different approach to the throttle, hooking the dog left around the first hurdle. Nice hook turn into the weave poles as they tackle the backside approach at 18 and straight on across. Nice job, 32.73 on the clock. This is Frankie DeWitt from Fidos. Next up, Pat Brown Diva from Great Britain. Second refusal. Finishing out nicely, 42-42. About 10 vaults to add. next up, Dominique Van Vinkt and Enzo. Signals the five for the pull down. Three, 8 plus 5. Of course, this is the biathlon first class jumping. The standard agility class will be held tomorrow or Sunday. Sum of the two determines the overall winner of the biathlon. Sonic. Short of the lead by just over a half second. Next up will be Desiree Snellman and Pace, also from Team US. Next up is Antonio Alcaraz and Avatar from Team España. Canada. Judge signals the five for the drop pole in the back corner. Second refusal of a round. First up is rattle. Melissa Hasey and Aiko. Except Jury Smith from South Africa. Is that Jury? No, this is Italy. David Centeno and Hachi. Score to beat 30.87. Thank you. This is Lucia Dyke Van. Imagine that's supposed to be Van Dyke.
Right, yeah. I did the same thing yesterday.
They've got it keyed in wrong here. This is Jan Border Collie from South Africa. Okay, next up will be Svetlana Tumanova from Russia with Winter Skip. Always taking the long lead out. Takes the lead by 17 hundredths of a second. This is Stefan Henry and Bullet from Canada. Judge signals the five for the pull down. Up, Mickey Miuri and Fancy from Japan. Oh, and the tire again takes its toll as another dog runs under. Elimination right at the start. Kevin Baird, South Africa. Kelly Clean Work, Lice. Thank you. Next up would be Michael Byrne and Molly, also from Belgium.
Ireland.
Oh, is that Ireland?
That's Ireland.
Sorry. I'm watching it on the small screen. I can't see through these people in front of me.
You're in a tough seat to see things.
Not to mention that I'm colorblind.
I wasn't going to go there. It's a green uniform.
Beige, green, what's the difference?
Yeah, I agree.
Next up, Sue Charlton tackle from Canada.
I don't even think we have to say when they're from Canada anymore. People can hear that cheer in the background.
That's true. Snag there, but at the hurdle, but no refusal calls, finishing 32.30. Next up, Team USA, two team members, Lori Michaels and Soleil, followed by Terry Smorts and Presto. Hook entry into the poles, followed by this backside. Pretty well executed as they finish 32.05 on the clock. Still the time to beat, 30.7. This will be Terry Smorts and Presto. Next up is Rob Bolt and Mute.
Drop the bar.
Lots of turns on this course, requiring sound execution as the dog turns to really keep the speed going. Next up, Andreas Mayer and Archon.
What's the best time so far?
30.7. Time to beat. This is Austria. Whoa! Tire has been certainly proven to be the big challenge on this course for a lot of people.
Yeah.
33 plus on the clock with
33:28.
5 to add for the tire. Is it still in functional order? I see what they mean about the tires literally shattering. Well, that frame should not go over like that. Well, once they get that back together, we'll be starting up with Natalia Sternberg in Ferrari. Judge for this class, Tetsu Watanabe from Japan, both the course designer and judge, signals he's ready to go, and this Natalia Sternberg from Russia. Six on the clock. This is Lubov. This is Voroginin. And Brilliant. On the clock. Russia taking the lead. This is a Great Britain coming to the line with Dawn Weaver and Lotus. Drawing the refusal at the tire. A second one. Wide turns. 5 to add for the drop pole. Of course, the wide turns taking a toll on time. +48 seconds plus. Next up will be pole, sauces, and punch. 36 plus. Next up is Angela Williams and Tiff from Great Britain. Again, another of the team from the UK having a problem with the tire. They say they do not use it hardly at all anymore. In fact, haven't in a while. Then they may ought to consider picking it up again.